song of high fidelity, and the inspiration for writing this song is that when my wife and I first got married in 1979, she had some relatives that were not on my team, and they said, "We'll give you guys a year." And of course, they're no longer here, but we're still here and we're still married. And when you put the Lord in the center of your marriage, it will last. And so here's a song about that.
This love of mine.